It's the first day of school, and all the students are very excited to meet their teacher and learn lots of new things.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, students.
小朋友好.
Today, we are going to learn about the importance of hand washing and sanitation. How many of you have latrines at home?
我有,
I do.
Good, now how many of you use your latrines? So you guys all have latrines at home, and you all raise animals that roam around outside too. But did you know that many diseases are spread through animals and by people not using latrines?
What?
No.
不可能.
I don't believe it.
When you don't use a latrine, you contaminate the soil and water with germs and worms from your poop. And then your poop can even be eaten by your animals.
真的吗?
Really?
不好.
Gross.
How many of you have seen animals eat your poop?
我有.
Me, I have.
When pigs eat human poop, they can become sick. If you have a worm in your belly, that worm can get into your poop. When the pigs eat the poop, that pig gets the worm too. If you eat that pig, you will be eating the worm.
What? 真的吗?
And that worm can sometimes make you sick. But you can prevent your families from getting sick if you use latrine. When you use a latrine, animals are unable to eat your poop, and they don't get sick, and neither do you when you eat them.
Yay!
Woo!
So what was today's lesson?
Always use the latrines when you need to go to the bathroom.
And why is that?
Well, it keeps the environment clean. And it keeps our animals
and us
from getting sick.
Very good, but here is another lesson. Just using a latrine won't keep you from getting sick. You also have to wash your hands. How many of you wash your hands after going to the bathroom? When you go to the bathroom outside or in a latrine, you can get poop on your hands.
Ew, that's so gross.
And that poop can contain germs and tiny worms.
Ooh.
If you don't wash your hands after you use the bathroom, these germs and tiny worms stay on your hands.
So dirty.
These germs and tiny worms are so tiny that you usually can't even see them. When you eat with your dirty hands, those germs and tiny worms make you sick. Some worms even make you have seizures. Oh no!
That's really not good.
You can prevent this from happening though with proper hand washing practices.
Oh.
So first you need to get your hands wet with some clean water. Next, lather your hands with soap and scrub. Make sure to scrub really well for about 20 seconds, which is the same amount of time it takes to sing the monkey song. Let's sing the monkey song together.
要五毛给一块，你说奇怪不奇怪？
Very good, class. After you have scrubbed your hands with soap for 20 seconds, you should rinse the soap off with clean water.
最后呢，用水冲。
Now your hands are clean and free of germs.
都干净了。Yay!
You should wash your hands this way every time you use the bathroom and before you eat. Who can tell me what they learned today?
Well, always use the latrine and not poop outside.
Yeah, never poop outside.
不要在外面大便.
If you do, animals can eat it.
And then when you eat the animals, you get sick. 不要吃.
You should always wash your hands with soap and clean water.
Right, because if you don't, you can spread poop from your hands to your mouth.
And you can get sick that way too.
Jida meitsu ya shiso.
Good job!
Henha.
You guys got it. Now be sure to go home and share these lessons with your family.
Yay, thank you so much, teacher.